away. Never again would I see your face. So yeah, it's your boy, Manly Reaction Show, with another motherfucking reaction to Xxxtentacion. I'm about to do Never by him, and I believe it's produced by him. Yes, produced by him. So I already know, I've been telling people I'm not with the motherfucking hype and shit, man. That's not why I'm here. Like, I love this nigga music, bro. I love him as a person, bro. No homo. Like, that nigga, he's real as fuck. He's not afraid to speak his mind on certain shit. Well, he not afraid to speak his mind on most of all the shit. Like, you already know. But we're gonna get into this shit right now. If you listen to him and you can't relate in some way, why the fuck are you listening to him? Like, bruh, it's hard to explain with X, bruh, because, you know, he got a lot of songs, you know, but, you know, the songs just getting hyped up right now is like, I forgot, what is, shit, I'm lacking with this shit, but it's Young Brats getting hyped up. Video about this shit. I know I'm lacking with X. I know, damn. Bro, Sippin' Tea in Your Hood, that shit getting hyped up. A lot of shit getting hyped up by X. That hype songs, but nobody like listening to like his underrated songs. Like, for real shit. I don't know why I'm ain't looking at y'all, but real shit, man. It's your ball, my little reaction here, and I just need to put together this video because I ain't even like put out a video in 3 days. Just to do that shit, but peace, y'all. Gang.